Hey everybody, it's GNR fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Metroid. Let's get over here. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, wow. Okay, Metroid. There we go. There we go. Okay, I made it. Good. At least those Metroids are easy to kill. Unfortunately, the grapple beam won't kill regular Metroids, which kind of sucks. Okay, what do we gotta do? Oh, we gotta get into that one area right there. Oh, ah, almost got it. Okay, gotta swing like crazy. And if you go fast enough, you can spin around just like that, which is kind of cool. There we go. Yeah, all right, I made it. Wait, this isn't it? I'm not done? Oh, shoot, there's more. Oh, there's one little tiny block right there I have to aim for. Of course, I can't go underneath it. That would be cheating. Ah. Let's swing. Unless I can jump high enough to be able to get over there. But I don't think that's gonna work. Nope. Spikes aren't gonna let me do anything. Okay, hopefully this will work then. Ooh. Spinning like crazy. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Careful there. Crap, crap, crap. I keep hitting the damn spikes. Jeez, come on. Spin Samus. There we go. Got it, got it. Thank God. Finally, I got it. There we go. Easy. Finally made it over. Gonna go into the save room real quick, save, and then see what's in the room next to me. To the right. It's got something in there. Not entirely sure what, though. What is this? Oh, it's a save room. Okay. Okay, it's any secrets? No? Okay, let's get out of here then. I'm not gonna save again, because that'd be dumb. Because there's no point to. Okay, kill a couple of Metroids and break this door down. There we go. Oh, spikes. Better be careful and use the grapple beam. Oh, there we go. And, ooh, a missile tank. Nice. Now, where do we go from here? Huh. No, that didn't work. Anything in here? No. Oh, weird. Hey. Oh, these spikes don't do anything. Interesting. They're fake spikes. Okay. There's nothing over here. Maybe it's on the other side. At the other spikes are fake. And oh, they are cool. Oh, and right outside the boss room. Time to take on Draygon. Now, first things first, to make things easier, destroy these turret things. They're shooting those out. These little things don't do anything to you. They're just there. Yeah, it's really easy. It makes this battle much easier to destroy these things. And I can't seem to hit this one. What the hell? Whatever. Let's go over here then. And destroy. Destroy. Okay, got one more left. And there's Draygon. No, there's a couple of ways to kill it. Either you shoot it in its yellow belly, or you can do it the easy, cheap way. Get your grapple beam out. Let it grab you. It's gonna do a lot of damage. Initially, if it hits you with its back foot or tail or whatever, you'll see. It's just gonna pound me in a couple of seconds, and what you gotta do, yeah, like that. What you gotta do is you gotta use the grapple beam and lock on to one of the broken turrets, because that's electricity. It goes through you and it kills Draygon instantly. There we go, battle over. That's the easiest way to kill him. I don't know. And then all of a sudden, it's children or whatever come there and take it away. So, yeah, Now let's get our item. Another upgrade. And it is the space jump. Now we can jump continuously. But it is kind of weird to control sometimes, the space jump. Doesn't always want to work right. But at least we get out now. Whoa, I thought that was a solid platform. Turns out it's not. It kind of looks like one. I seriously thought that was a solid platform. Oh well, let's get out of here now. Jump just right. Nope. Gotta get it right. Spot. Ha, come on. There we go, I made it through. You don't need the power bomb. For some reason I thought I needed it, but you don't. Ignore the Metroids now. Just gotta save. Get off me. There we go. Ah, come on, I can't get this thing to work. There we go. Now we're gonna save real quick. Then let's get the hell out of here. After we grab some energy, of course. There we go, full health. And once we leave this area, there's two power-ups we can grab. You can either grab the plasma beam, or you can grab the spring ball. Of course, the plasma beam pierces through enemies and does a great deal amount of damage. But you can't use one of the other ones. I think it's either the spacer or the wave beam that gets disabled when you use the plasma beam. Because you're only allowed to use a four. See, a spacer, ice wave, plasma. I don't know, a couple of them. Once you get the plasma, you can only use three of them at a time. Unless you glitch through there and somehow activate all four and create the murder beam, but that's an entirely different story. Yeah, to get the plasma beam, you can go up top through that one door that's blinking, but I didn't realize that it was blinking. I didn't think to go there, so I went this way. And once we go down here, we'll be able to go towards the spring ball. Let me see. Charge, beam, wave beam, spacer, ice. Yeah, four out of five. Yeah. Not that it matters any, but yeah. I remember now. Four out of five. Okay, let's get over here. There's gotta be one of these. It's a breakable floor somewhere. I think it's over here. Yeah, right here. Sounds weird when you're running with those things on you. Or when you're pushing them and stuff. Okay, there we go. Back at this area, but now since we have the space jump, we can outjump the pushing of the sand or whatever it is. Okay, right through here real quick. Whoa! There we go. And then we just gotta grab onto the grapple. Oh, no, no, no! Stuck! Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? There we go. Now that we got that gone, just jump through there. If I can ever get out of this damn quicksand stuff. Anyway, it's GNR Fans all the time. We have. See you on my next video.